Hi. Welcome to my first second vlog. I want to tell you that everything I said in that first vlog, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean what I said. I mean what I'm saying now. And that is that I actually set up a light. Don't use a desk lamp to light your vlogs. You can, but if you have a better light, use it. If you don't have a better light, don't buy one. Just use that. But I had a better one. And I was just too lazy to set it up. But after taking a long, hard look at what I'd become, I know that you deserve better. You deserve better than me. But I want to be that better someone than me that you deserve. So here I am. Anyways, the microphone, I'm not even recording on it today. I made this microphone stand and I thought I'd show you how I made it because I filmed it. So why would I film something that I'm not gonna show you? So I'm gonna show you after a coffee. Yes, that was a coffee made with whipping cream because I'm on this keto diet and I still want my cortado. It's what keeps me going solely. You know what's really cool? As I thought while I was making this microphone stand to record some voiceover, I thought I should really video this. So I did, but I had already started. So the first thing that I had to do on this lamp, you can just take the screws out. But you may have to use a drill to drill the head off the rivets, if they're rivets. Otherwise, just unscrew it. Bunch of these. I think I ordered too many, so that's why I made my own rather than ordering a whole new contraption. And so the nice thing about the Amazon ones is they come with the cord inside. I just zip tied mine on. Just make sure you give it some slack around the corner and you're good to go. New vlog. Better lighting. Children.